Snake Poem by D.H. Lawrence. On a hot day in summer, a snake came out from the deep crack in the wall. He reached the water trough and drank slowly and silently. The poet also came to the water trough with a pitcher for water. He saw the snake and waited as a second comer. The snake looked at the poet for a moment and stopped to drink a little more. The golden snakes in Sicily are poisonous. The knowledge which the poet gained from books prompted him to take a stick and kill it. But the poet treated the snake as his guest. After drinking water, the snake slowly crept back towards the hole. At the last moment, the poet picked up a long and threw it at the snake. It didn't hit the snake and he moved like lightning into the hole. The poet had done a mint act. He remembered Albatross, a large web-footed sea bird. The ancient mariner, a sailor, killed an albatross and fell into difficulties. The poet afraid that such a thing might happen to him also. The poet felt that he had to expiate himself. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel for more videos.